We like to think of the new hydraulic bottom mount and adjustable hydraulic bottom mount as the soft catch you hope for when taking a truss fall with a friend. Utilizing a needle that blocks the flow of oil as the piston moves through the stroke, hydraulic bottom out kicks in with the last 20% of travel, sparing you the pain of that harsh clanking bottom out after impact without sacrificing reactivity or traction. Found in our Super Deluxe lineup, hydraulic bottom out plays nice with our bottomless tokens, allowing riders to fine-tune their air spring without worrying about harsh impacts. The new Super Deluxe Coil features adjustable hydraulic bottom out. It functions just like hydraulic bottom out, kicking in to increase compression damping within the last 20% of travel. But how much damping you desire is all on you. The key component is an adjustable dial, offering 5 different compression settings to customize the cushioning you experience on impact. Leave it completely open for the same amount of ramp and resistance you're used to, or close it off, click by click, to dial in your preferred amount of bottom-out control. Hydraulic bottom-out and adjustable hydraulic bottom-out are the extra reassurance that can make the difference between hitting big air or bailing last minute. So go ahead and commit. You're in for a soft landing. For more information on hydraulic bottom-out, check out RockShox.com.